about some other action star. Maybe he's a very good fighter, but he cannot find a good stunt coordinator. When you have that good stunt coordinator, maybe you cannot find a good stunt guy. When you find a good stunt guy, maybe the director, he don't know how to fight. When you find the director how to fight, the cameraman, they don't know working. And mine is different. I have my own team. I have my jacking team, stunt team, I have my own camera crew. I'm direct myself, I'm the action star, I'm the stunt coordinator. You know, so this why, and also the company support me no matter how long I'm continue to shooting. Yes, they just keep on pay all of the money, pay all the people every day. So, and also the most important part is editing. There's a lot of, I find out in America, as there is a few directors, they editing by themselves. They have, most of the directors, they don't know how to editing. And even the stunt coordinator, they don't know how to editing. They just do it, what I want. Then after that, they go home. All the film, they give to the editing director. They can cut whatever they want. And I'm different. When I'm fighting, I already know which punch is a second kick, which kick is to the table, what's table. Then a lot of people, even the editing is a tricks. When they do the punch things, boom, cut. Then second shot, from here, boom, again, it's wrong. Because the film by film, the inch by inch, the audience, the eyes contract cannot that fast to change. When you suddenly, boom, boom, you change the second film, the audience just, they're so quick. They know there's a fighting going on, but they cannot really see very clear what's going on. Like an American movie, you can see there's a lot of movement. When the camera angle movement, that means the actor, they don't know how to fight. The director used the angle. Then the audience just very dizzy. Yeah, there's something going on. Then suddenly, boom, finished. So this why American movie, the sound effect, that's good. Then the audience, then finish the whole fighting scene. So when I'm fighting, it's more like steady. It's not moving. Let the camera, let the audience see what I'm fighting. And it doesn't make sense, the double cut. What's mean the double cut, the punch? When I first shot, punch somebody from here, boom. But I'm cut from here. Then second shot, I'm from here again, shoom. That's a touch point. But for the reasonable, it's not reasonable because the first punch for the editing, boom, should be here. But no, I'm start from here, here. But two shots combined is a zoom. That's the power. And you let the audience, it's a one shot, it's not two shots. They're more clear to see what are you doing. You're not cheating. I never move my camera. Always steady, wide angle. Let him see I jumping down, I do the flat, I do the fall, I do the running. And mostly people after fighting, bam, 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 because bam, 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 run. Why? Because double. They want to cover the face. But when I do it, boom, 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 always turn around. That's Jackie Chan. In America, I see somebody editing. It's all computer now. It's a very surprised me. And also, it's very, just wow. The technology, but I just find out when I do the computer editing, I find out I cannot control the film, the editing. It's the editing control me because I don't know how to do it. There's a guy beside me to do all the button, all the different machines. I said no, stop. What? No, move back a little bit. I just don't know, too many buttons. And even I pointed, I touched it. I just feel, I just don't know. And But when I'm editing back my own machine, Steam back, I can touch the film. I find out the film with my hand, sometimes I just carry it on my neck. I feel that there's a feeling, there's a life with me. Talking about director's skill, of course, after I really want the audience knows I'm not only actor, I can do comedy and drama, fighting, stunts, and stunt coordinator. I also really want to prove I'm the good director. So after Police Story Part 2, then I do the Mr. Canton, Ladies Rose. Inside really have a lot of camera work. Cannot compare, of course, compared to America, I'm nothing. Because America, they have a heavy weapon, heavy machine, technology, big studio. Our studio is a very small, everything. I have to use my technique, my own technique, how to cheating, how to move. When I create a set, I have to make sure my crane, how to move. So this one, I show you some shots. Then from here, I have to do one shot to she singing to the bad guy, and bad guy go and to up there and turn back, see all the things. Everything you have to complete for one shot. Then when you come here, you see the bad guy go. Upstairs, we're still looking, and the camera move and go up. See, I'm looking. Then coming back. Cut. See, that's what happened. You have the rhythm and the music, the sound, everything. Ba, da, da, cut. Then come back. So this one makes me happy. Like I said before, that's my choice.